I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. Everybody, I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, if you think you're stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, I'm tired of pleading. All those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans of us, don't try to ask him why, how can he? From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he piles out or he shits his piles out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the...
Det var på sin plats. Det var bara en tidsfråga innan det första som kom.
Okej, Mohammed Yassin, berätta lite om matchen idag.
Det kändes bra att göra ett 0, men tyvärr blev det ingen seger idag. Nästa vecka försöker vi vinna mot Lima istället. Ja.
Ja, och du, vad tycker du liksom?
Ja, det är normalt. Ibland förlora, ibland vinna. Det är fotboll.
Men det var roligt med mycket folk idag.
Ja, jätteroligt med folk, ja. Jag blir glad med folk. Think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking black cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks now. I'm not afraid to take a stand.